News 8 Sports with Travis Lee.
Some sports history made in these parts this week as the Red Claws and Pirates are both first place teams at the same time for the first time in the 3+ seasons both squads have coexisted here in Portland. The Pirates are back on the ice today after an impressive 3-for-3 weekend that stretched the team's winning streak to 5 games, the longest streak for the club in 2 seasons. As with most winning clubs, credit for their success can be spread across the board.
We're feeling good. It seems like, you know, every guy in the lineup is contributing in some way and kind of playing their role in their game.
They're buying into the way that we have to play as an organization, and I think they're starting to see some of the benefits of that. It's early in the year, so there's still a lot of work to be done, but the last 2 or 3 weeks we've really played some nice hockey.
Pirates host Springfield tomorrow night at the Civic Center. All right, the Red Claws have won 4 of 5 and have a 1.5 game lead over Erie in the division. Maine hasn't had to deal with too much turnover on its roster with call-ups or injuries, and that's helped this team find a groove.
We've been the same group, the same core group since training camp. So as many practices as we had and as many games as we've had, we're gelling well together.
I think we're doing great as a group, coming together, playing as a team, everyone's playing well. I just got to keep grinding at it, make sure no one gets the big hat, from playing so well.